Hey guys, it's Miss Hannah. We're gonna go over your jazz dance right now. We're gonna do it without and then with music. Remember, whether you're in group one or group two, and practice accordingly. I'm gonna do it just like I would in dance class. You're gonna be looking at me from the back. This is called mirroring, okay? Let's go. So remember, we start down. Group one jumps up into an X. Hands to your hip, pivot, turn. Group two goes X, hips, pivot, turn. And then all together we go X, hips, pivot, turn. From there we do three chassés to the right. I'm going to do a small so you can see. One, two, three. Ball, change. Two chassés to the left. Make sure your arm all the way. We jump our hands apart in the I don't know hands. We shake. One, two, three, four. From there we go. Step, clap, step, clap, step, clap, step, clap. Four times. Pivot with our party arms. Pose this way. Pose this way. Circle. All right. From there we go. Ball, change, kick. We scoop our hand down on our leg. We do a big jazz hand. Shake it all the way down. We do one chassé to the left. Arms go up, down. And this part where it says, your father yells, so you do a yell hand with your hand to your face. We go circle around. Then we flick our foot. From there, we do a jazz square. And we're gonna push our hand forward with the one. After that, we're gonna cross touch four times. Cross, touch, cross, touch. Cross, touch, cross, touch. From here, we're gonna do a ripple starting at the left. The ripple's gonna go just like this. And it's gonna take about 8 counts to get everyone done. After that, we're gonna bounce 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. And that's all we have for now. I'm gonna send y'all a video with the music. Actually, we'll do the music now. So here it is with the music. And we will add